Today I'm going to tell you, I found a baby bulbul chick some days ago. It was abandoned, so I took it in my home and put it inside a box. So today I'm going to show you how I fed it. So let's get started. Thank you.